Roberts battles there. Plays it behind to Tomas Tatar. Hamilton, Rister, bouncing puck. Rebound for Tatar. He jams it in. It goes before the net jars away. Tomas Tatar keeps the puck moving. Hamilton throws it to the doorstep. Picked not out. Tatar looking for Hughes. Tatar still shoveling at it. Tatar to the high slot. Devils keep it moving. Tatar, he rips. Deflected score! Tomas Tatar gets him. If you're just joining us, Vitek Vanacek out today for cautionary reasons. Nico Dawes up from Utica as the backup. Here's Nico Hischier to the offensive end. Hischier plays it back behind goal. Fabian Zetterlund centers, and Tomas Tatar scores!
I just don't think that's the case because we were so good in net and defensively. We scored plenty.
Tatar snaps one, gets it to a rebound, and scores!
You know, to do something differently, and that's what you want. That's leadership right there in a young man.
Devils bring three, and they're going to get him behind. First shot scores! Tatar with the finish.
Ryder going for it. Hischier deflected it away. Bratt finds Hischier. Hischier moves in, drops it back to Jesper Bratt. Now it's Tatar who scores! What a backhander by Tomas!
The exact game they've wanted to, and they've had their big guys step up and capitalize offensively.
Here's Tomas Tatar stick handling. Tatar scores! So the Devils still have a bit of life with
Hischier was able to get down the ice in a hurry. Ekblad moves it. Hischier regains control. He got popped down from behind by Ekblad. A steal and a goal for New Jersey as Tomas Tatar.
Working hard again in the offensive end as Tatar with him. Fires it up the blue line and Okotiuk out there with Brendan Smith. Smith's one-timer deflected. Rebound score! Tomas Tatar.
That's the pass they want there. Hughes to Bratt. That's what they've been looking for. Might go the other way here.
Hughes receives the feed from Hamilton. Fires. Rebound score. Puck came back to the front.
Now they've done a great job marketing right out of the gate. They filled the building to begin, and they had that long, long stretch of sellouts, and they're going through them again.
Tatar scores here, a power play goal for New Jersey.
And said, I really emulate that guy. I really love how that guy goes about his business.
I go back a long way. Danny Gallivan and the Foster Hill when I was a kid. We used to watch Hockey Night in Canada in Detroit.
Oh, they score. Tatar with a deflection on the way. His second of the period.
Devils power play.
Some good looks on that power play, but nothing to show for it. Devils 0 for 2 on the man advantage. They have generated 5 shots on the power play. Here's Mercer in front. Tatar scores! Tomas Tatar from Dawson Mercer!
Montgomery, you couldn't have two polar opposite coaching styles. I think he took the best from both of them and made himself one of the best coaches in college hockey right now.
Hischier to the near side. Shot score! The Avs turn it over in their own zone. And Tomas Tatar.
Rose Allen. Fabian Smith is empty. Extra attacker is out. Dougie Hamilton on the puck. Got it to center for Hischier. Played it over. Tatar going to the net. Scores. Tomas Tatar.
A little feistiness to it, certainly. We've seen that from Jordan Binnington as well. And Fleury wanted to go after him.
Hischier centers. Tatar scores. Bot keeps it in. Loops it around, Tkachuk delivers a hit to Graves. It comes out to Nico Hischier, fires it forward, Tomas Tatar brings it home! 3 points back of Carolina. Hurricanes just getting underway shortly in Nashville. Devils also still have that 3-point cushion on the Rangers, who play in St. Louis tonight. Tatar comes to the goal line, and he sticks it in!
Offensive zone. As long as you're good sound positionally.
And the slot ball delays, couldn't pull the trigger. Severson moves it. Tatar shoots. He scores! Tomas Tatar! First pass was altered by Marino. Puck still there behind the net. John Marino comes away with it, starts it forward. Nate Bastian jabs it along, and Tomas Tatar is off to the races. Tatar dunks it in!
They played 8 games together in the regular season, parts of them. Here's John Marino with room. Marino, tug it to the backhand, then they score! Marino got it to Tatar, and it's 2-0 New Jersey.
Tomas Tatar was one of them, and by the way,